We have to start paying attention. It's time for people to be curious about Africa, and I'm not talking about charity. I'm not talking about going and taking pictures with sick kids. I'm not talking about the propaganda of the Ebola. I'm talking about investment. Africa's greatness is its people. Yeah, and it's the talent that we have. You see this NBA that we do. You see soccer, football. People walk around in Africa like it's normal, okay? It's not normal to be that talented and we're not discovered. Yeah, until we pay attention to women, it's not normal to have talented women like that and we don't give them a platform. Yeah, because you know what I realized? When I employed women in my job, you become more successful. They raise you. They think smarter than us.